How to Think Like Leonardo da Vinci, 7 Steps to Genius Every Day by Michael Gill. It was with the idea of finding the principles underlying Leonardo's limitless creativity that I began my work on the book you are now holding in your hands. The 7 principles I eventually identified were simply my attempt to write the how-to guide that Leonardo never put down on paper, to codify the principles implicit in Leonardo's work so that they can be used by others. I feel very strongly that the genius of Leonardo resides not just in what he created but in what he can inspire us to create. Beyond all his stellar achievements, Leonardo da Vinci serves as a global archetype of human potential, giving us intimations of what we ourselves may be capable of doing. The 7 principles of Leonardo's genius. 1. Curiosità, an insatiably curious approach to life, and an unrelenting quest for continuous learning. 2. Dimostrazione, a commitment to test knowledge through experience, persistence, and a willingness to learn from mistakes. 3. Sensazione, the continual refinement of the senses, especially sight, as the means to clarify experience. 4. Estimato, a willingness to embrace ambiguity, paradox, and uncertainty. 5. Art, scienza, the development of the balance between science and art, logic and imagination, whole brain thinking. 6. Corporalità, the cultivation of grace, ambidexterity, fitness, and poise. 7. Connection, a recognition and appreciation for the connectedness of all things and phenomena. Systems thinking. 100 questions. Great minds ask great questions. The questions that engage our thought on a daily basis reflect our life purpose and influence the quality of our lives. By cultivating a Da Vinci-like open, questing frame of mind, we broaden our universe and improve our ability to travel through it. The desire to know is natural to good men. Leonardo da Vinci. Keep a journal or notebook. Leonardo da Vinci carried a notebook with him at all times so that he could jot down ideas, impressions, and observations as they occurred. His notebooks contained jokes and fables, the observations and thoughts of scholars he admired, personal financial records, letters, reflections on domestic problems, philosophical musings and prophecies, plans for inventions, and treatises on anatomy, botany, geology, flight, water, and painting. Tap into your unconscious database. Neuroscientists estimate that your unconscious database outweighs the conscious on an order exceeding 10 million to 1. This database is the source of your creative potential. In other words, a part of you is much smarter than you are. The wisest people regularly consult that smartest part. You can, too, by making space for intubation. Get your mind map on. Mind mapping is a whole brain method for generating and organizing ideas, originated by Tony Buzan and largely inspired by Da Vinci approach to note-taking. You can use mind mapping for personal goal setting, daily planning, and interpersonal problem solving. It can help you at work, with your kids, or with any pursuit. The most marvelous application of mind mapping, however, is that through regular practice it trains you to be a more balanced thinker, a la Leonardo. How are your affirmations? Although he experienced self-doubt and questioned the value of his efforts, he never gave up. Leonardo's courage and persistence in the face of adversity are tremendously inspiring. He strengthened his will to continue his work through affirmations that he wrote in his notebook, such as, I do not depart from my furrow. Obstacles do not bend me. Every obstacle is destroyed through rigor. I shall continue. I never tire of being useful. Learning to draw. For Leonardo, drawing was much more than illustration. It was the key to understanding creation. So for aspiring Da Vincians, learning to draw is the best way to begin to learn to see and create. The body of a genius. What is your image of the body type of a genius? Did you grow up, as I did, with the stereotype of the skinny, four-eyed, brainiac nerd? It's amazing how many people associate high intelligence with physical ineptitude. With a few exceptions, the great geniuses of history were gifted with remarkable physical energy and aptitude, none more so than Da Vinci. Goals and process. Think of an important goal that you have accomplished. Describe the process you follow in achieving that goal. Have you ever achieved a success without experiencing fulfillment? How do goal and process, doing and being, relate? Does the end justify the means? To live a successful and fulfilling life, must one be 100% committed to achieving clearly defined goals? Two, recognize that the process of living every day, the daily quality of life, is of greatest importance, or 3 both 1 and 2. Summary of big ideas. 1. The 7 principles of Da Vinci genius. 2. 100 questions that can change your life. 3. Keep a journal or Da Vinci-like notebook. 4. Unconscious database, tap into it. 5. Get your mind map on. Powerful stuff. 6. Affirmations, how are yours? 7. Learning to draw, see the world anew. 8. The body of a genius, how's yours? 9. Goals and process both together.